Hey, Skid Row Trash here. I'm playing a game on Steam called Duskers. This was in early access, but as of tomorrow, May 18th, it's the release version is coming out. So that's pretty cool. Anyways, this game goes for, I think, $19.99, and I was actually given a copy of the copy of it to try out here. So I'm gonna give it a shot and see what it's like. It's like a rogue-like space kind of game where you got drones and you're looking around spaceships that are like floating around all derelict in space. And this is from the developer Misfits Attic. It's their second game. The first one I think was called A Virus Named Tom. I'm not really too sure what that was. I don't remember that one, but anyways, let's try this. I'm in the training right now. That'll be a good place to start because it's not like other games, really. It's kind of different. It's got a neat looking, what do you call it, art style to it, I guess. Okay, so I'm in the drone. So here's Colin, my drone number one. I don't really know what you're supposed to do yet. I'm just kind of learning how to play. We're not investigating anything yet. We're just moving around here. Press space to switch to a schematic view of the ships. Okay. There's my little guys there, one and two. Currently the derelict ship is unexplored, so you only see your ship's docking bay. Gotcha. And I probably gotta go through A1 to get out. Yes. Type open A1 or just A1, then enter to open airlock 1. Okay. A1. There we go. Now press space to switch back. There we go. That's a nice little map mode. Okay. Pilot the drone into the derelict ship through airlock A1. Oops, sorry buddy, we crashed into you. Oh, I can go all around here. That's neat, it's like one of those, it's like, I've seen like, those robots that scan the rooms or whatever. It's like they do a scan, and you get like little, what do you call it there, sonar or some shit? I don't even know what you call it. It looks like sonar, like a radar, like bloop, like that. That's what it kind of reminds me of, and I like it. Okay, you found a power inlet. Notice how Drone 2 has a generator in its list of upgrades. Upper left corner. Okay. Oh, I see. Up there. Generator. I gotcha. Type generator. Let's do it. Generator. Hey, it's going to finish the word for me. That's nice. Look at that. We powered up an area of the derelict ship. Switched to schematics. Let's see what we did. Oh! Rooms 2, 4, 5, and 3. 3 is kind of phased out, it looks like. You can now operate the newly powered doors. However, never open doors to unknown rooms. Oh. Why? Notice D4 is open. Okay. Let's go. Navigate 1, R3. Okay, so we go... Oh, okay. So we're gonna... We type navigate. Can I just, Oh, you can just hit tab and it'll finish the word for you. Isn't that nice? So we're going to navigate drone 1 into R3. Send it in. Let's go take a look. That's kind of neat. So you can just send your guys with commands. You don't have to actually move around. Oh, wait. What did I do? Your generator is disconnected from the power thing because the drone's too far away. Type generator again. Okay. Generator. There we go. And we're good. I pressed a button. Maybe I did something wrong. Let's see. Our guy's in here. How do we switch to the view? Press 1 to switch to the drone's view. Oh! Well, isn't that easy. 1, 2, switching between my drones. Okay. Let's take a look around here. Looks like a good spot. Lots of, no enemies, which is what I want. Fuel access point. You found fuel access thing? Let's see. One has gather. Oh, yeah, I see that. It's listed in our upgrades or our skills. So type gather. Okay. Gather. What are you gathering? And look at that. It's doing its thing. Gathering fuel. So we have one jump fuel. Let's see if room 4 is safe. Drone 1 has a motion sensor. Okay. So we're going to switch it. We're going to type motion. Uh-oh. Motion sensor is showing something in room 4. Probably not safe, but we're going to probably go in there, right? The red indicator in room 4 means badness is in there. Yeah, I think so. I almost read that as a badass. Okay. Let's see if we can herd them out of room 4. Oh, really? First, pilot 1 back to room 2. Okay, let's see if I can remember that. So I'm going to navigate drone 1 to R2. Hey, there you go. Cool. There we go. We can watch it. Watch it come in from here. Okay, now we're going to try herding the enemy away. So in this game, I remember I watched the video before I started playing it, and I remember it was saying that you got to adapt, and like, there's a lot of figuring out what's going to happen, because a lot of times you might get fucked over. So and you have to adapt to new techniques, right? So we'll try herding the thing. From the thing, we'll go motion, right? Is that what you want? Motion. Alright, we're using the motion again. We're gonna D4, that closes the D4 door. Good. And I imagine we're gonna open D5. There we go. Now hopefully the bad guy will run into that room. Oh, they did! Look at that! Can we close D5? Let's try that. I'm just gonna try it. We close D5, they're trapped in there. Let's go in here. Door 2. Alright. This is kind of neat. Let's go back to the other mode. I'm going to navigate. I'll send in number 2 into room 3. Was it room 3? What room was that? Oh, it was room 4. Oh, we don't want to go in room 3. That's no good. We want to go in room 4. So, navigate number 2 into room 4. Generator is disconnected. No problem. Okay, so we're in here now. Let's take a look around. Things seem okay. Oh shit, it wants me to send in this guy? Better send in this guy. I have to do more motion sensing. I have 48 of 50 left here. Let's try it. Motion. Check the map. Our room 5 is looking safe. It's safe to open door 3 and explore the thing. Okay, let's do it. Door 3. Door not powered. Ooh. How do we power up door 3? We gotta go here. D3. Not powered. How do we power up door 3? Generator. Can you use your generator? Generator. No power inlets. Uh-oh. Alright, we've accessed the generator back in the other room again, I think. Yes, it looks powered now. I guess I have to have a guy over there to continually keep this shit powered. Let's go check out room 3. I'll just drive in myself. We got here, destroyed drone. We're gonna drive up to it and swap to loot its upgrades. Okay. Whoopsie. Press escape to close swap window when you're done. Okay, so we'll type swap. He's got something called Lure. That sounds cool. It's a pretty neat style of interface. Pretty cool. I like the way it's all texty and lines and stuff. It's like I've been playing Fallout 4 lately, and this kind of reminds me of when you were hacking the computers, the way this all looks. Uh-oh, what happened here? Looks like there's no more ship to explore. To leave, let's try a simple navigate command. Simultaneously send both drones back to docking bay 1. Alright, let's navigate these guys back. Oops. We're gonna have to navigate them to R1. That should send them all there. No? Okay, there we go. I had the commands wrong. I navigated 1 and 2 at the same time. So we're getting out of this ship. Actually, I'm probably gonna switch over to the game now and try and figure it out. Oh, you can type help for a list of special things. Okay, well, we're done. Let's return to the mothership and start it. I think I got an idea of how to get it going. It's kind of neat. It's a thinking game. Here we go. We're jumping in. Initializing. So this game has been in early access, I think, for 9 months. And it's coming out tomorrow, May 18th. It's pretty neat. Let's see here. Oh, I got a... What is this? Low fuel. Crew size 1. Critical warning. Okay. Initiate emergency distress sequence? Sure. We'll call for help. Nobody's responding. There's four vessels and nobody's responding? What a bunch of dicks. Initiate manual contact. Yeah, I guess we're going to have to go up and ask them in person for help. Externally modified log detected. You want to read it? Sure. Okay, we're going to gather intel logs from this thing. We're going to look for survivors and resources. Okay, look at this. This is a nice map. Okay, so these are the four ships, I guess. I'm floating in space or something. Which one should we do? Hey, look at this. Here's the galaxy view. Here's the universe view. Oh, wow. It's a big area. So we're going to go and travel. Oh, you know what? We're right here. We're going to board this guy right here. Press enter to board the ship. It's a government ship. I guess that's fine. And we're going to send in Ian, Qbert, and Cliff. We don't have any reserves. So we're just going in with these guys. Send them in. Okay, we're in. Okay, let's take a look at our drones. What do you got? We got motions, gathering one, a generator guy, and a tow and interface guy. So this guy can probably tow other ones. Let's do a motion check. Because that's handy, right? Looks safe in there. Maybe we'll open it with an A1. You want to drive in there, Ian? Let's see what you got in here. Ooh, we got a power inlet. Those are good. I can access that. And what do we got here? This looks a bit different. D4 is open. Let's go check out D4. We're just running all around here. Probably not the best, safest way to do it. There's a busted drone here. Recommended command is info. Okay, we'll try that. Let's try info on this. Drone Ethan destroyed. Okay. I can't use tow under destroyed drone. Only disabled ones, it says. We can swap, though. Let's see what you got inside you there, buddy. You got the lure. We want that. That's good. I think. We have 6 lures. Let's switch back to our other guy. Qbert, you have generator. You're going to come in and use the generator. This thing needs power. Let's try it. Generator. There we go. We got power. So we have more things in this ship. Okay, we'll send in Cliff. Alright, Cliff, get in there, you. So he's got interface. This is scrap. Can we gather with this one? Gather. Gather. What are you showing me, Cliff? No gather upgrade. Oh, okay. So I needed something that can gather. That's Ian. Okay, Ian. Cliff is trying to gather something he shouldn't be. Ian will go pick it up. You can wait over here, Cliff. You get that. Get that. There we go. Scrap acquired. Switch to Cliff. I think we're going to open D2. It said it was safe. Here we go. We've got more scrap. Looks like scrap. Fuel access point. And you got to gather on that. We're going to have to send in our guy. We'll open up D5 while we're here, too. I think it's friendly area. Got more stuff. Was this scrap? Well, we'll send in our scrap collector. Ian. He likes scraps. Yeah, we'll gather this. Oh, look at that. Gather all. Well, that's even easier. Oh, wow. He's just actually driving around gathering everything. That's pretty cool. D3, open it up. Let's just sit in the door. I wonder what happens if we sit in the door. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to do that. If it closes, it'll probably kill us. Let's send him to navigate to R3. Oh, I'm in R4. Navigate R4. There you go. And then gather. Aww. Here you go. Try issuing commands from the schematic view. This one. Okay, we'll try that. Let's send number two or number three. We'll send you. Navigate number three into R3. There he goes. Said I can't tow this thing. I wonder if I can do anything with it here. It seems kind of broken. Let's try interfacing with it. No terminal nearby. Wait a minute. There might be a terminal down there in R5. Let's go check. Let's see if we got one right here. Something here. What are you? Are you for an interface? I'll put this right into your face. Nope. So this is something. There's a thing here. Maybe that's another power terminal. Motion. Let's just run a motion again. See if there's anything hidden. I don't see anything. So I don't know what you do on this one. Can I do an info here? Items found in R5 is a fuel access point. P fuel charge max 6. We can gather it? Okay, we're gathering it. Look at that. Done gathering fuel. Okay. I think we're done here. Let's send everybody. Navigate 1, 2, and 3 back to R1. There they go. Hope the doors stay open. And we're going to exit and return to the mothership. Wow, look at that. That's pretty neat. We get a little mission summary here. We have 1 day survived. Scrap found 4. Running diagnostics. All good. We have lure with Ian. Okay. Let's go and see this one. Travel up here with T. There we go. And we'll board this ship and see what we... Wait a minute. Why is this one red? Are there bad guys in there? Uh-oh. We'll go in this one because we're here. I don't have any extra drones. We're going to send these guys in. Let's try boarding the ship. Okay, begin communication. I've sent the signal. I don't know if I'm going to stop them. Thunder something. They're immune and unscathed and keep going. It sounds like these guys are under attack. There's probably some bad stuff in here. Uh-oh. Wow, this is a different looking area. Where am I here? A1. Might as well. Can I open that? Or is it? Oh, we opened it. A1's open. Oh, you know what? I should try a motion check. Yeah. Bad guys in here. As far as I'm aware, I don't have any type of weaponry. I have a lure, but that's not exactly what I want. We'll put you, navigate number 2, into the R3. Yeah, I like that. That's kind of neat, issuing commands to your guys, and they'll go and do it all up for you. Pretty cool. Q-Bert, go and give this a generator, will you? Alright, it wants me to do another explore. I know that that room isn't safe. I'm just going to open D9. Because D9, I think, should be safe, right? Yeah. Come on, Ian. Let's check D9. Lots of good stuff in here. We got scraps. Recommended scraps. Ship upgrade. Okay, what do we do here? Control via ship access terminals. Ship upgrade, remote power. Use tow to salvage back to the... Okay. We got to send our tow guy. He'll tow this shit right back to our stuff, and we can bring it back to our ship. All right, Cliff. He's towing it. All salvage must be placed in docking bay. Now there he goes. He's towing it. Let's send him a command just to go back all on his own here. 3 R1. There he goes. He's towing it. This is kind of neat, telling these guys what to do with commands and having them like go and do it. That's pretty cool. Okay, where do we put this? We just hold it here? Maybe we'll just type tow and it'll let go of it. Yep, there we go. Pretty cool. So our drones don't seem to have any type of fuel all on their own. Gather all in here. Oh, we got some kind of a turret there. What do we do on that? There's a turret here. Info. Okay, so this is handy. You can type info basically anytime you're at something and you don't know what it is. Controlled via ship access terminals. Okay. Is that what you are? Info me. Okay. Oh, that's where I found that upgrade. Okay. Let's try and interface with that towing thing, or that machine gun thing. Maybe I can lure that other guy in here and then blow him away with this. Let's try it. Interface with this thing. No terminals nearby. Is this one? Nope. Oh, you know what? I should probably do a motion check. In case that guy's moving. Where are we? Now it's stuck in that one. Let's open door 15. Oh no, that was already open. We'll open that back up. Navigate. 1 and 3, 2 R4. There they go. Nice little guys. I love the way that it's sort of like, it's like a sonar or radar almost, where it scans the area and you see it for a bit and then you lose it. I like that. It's kind of cool. So you can just gather all in here, buddy. While you're doing that, we got Cliff. And Cliff is looking at this thing. Cliff, you can't use that. That's not for you, Cliff. Hey, there's a guy in R2. Interesting. We're going to have to bring number 2 down here in order to use that, I think. Navigate to R4. Yes, you come down here and power up this section, please. Yeah, I can just grab control at any time. That's nice. You will generate this thing. There we go. We have power in the lower section. Let's open up D7. I hope it's safe. I didn't check. We'll just rush in and see. Oh, it's Jeremy. Checking info on Jeremy here. So, Jeremy, we can tow back to the docking bay. Because he's... Oh, look at that. Maybe we can tow Jeremy. He's not totally destroyed. Can you tow Jeremy back? Oh yeah, we got Jeremy. We're towing Jeremy. We're bringing him back to our ship. Maybe we can repair it and send it out on another mission with us. Because I don't have that many guys. Just the 3. Probably gets pretty tough later on too, I would imagine. Towing stopped. So when I was checking this out, it had quite a few very positive reviews on Steam. Like in the early access. People seem to be enjoying it. And it does look very neat. Very interesting type of game. Okay. Let's see what happens if I go in there. I know it's dumb. But I will never know unless I try, right? It's in there. Sensor activated. Oh no, it's in the same room! Run! Run, Cliff! Run! And Ian, get out of here! Shit, Ian's damaged! Close D7! Go! Oh, he's dead! Ian's disabled. Uh-oh. I might be in trouble here. Cliff, can you get into the D14, maybe? Oops, that's the wrong one. This game, a typo might kill you. If you open the wrong door. D15, I shut my way out. There we go. Use dock A3 from schematic to redock your ship to airlock 3. Oh, the A3. That's a different airlock, so we can send our main ship over here. So we're going to dock at A3. There goes. Commencing redocking procedure. Neat. Open up A3. Very cool. Here's our guy, Jeremy. So I don't have my... Shit. We got kind of fucked up in this area. D6. Can I go in here? It's in here. Oh! Is that the bad guy? Yep. Yeah. Oh, shit. Close that down. Oh, no. It's following me. Get my other guy in here. Uh-oh. He's coming. Close that door and get the fuck out of here. Exit. Reissue command. This warning will not appear again. There's a lootable drone detected that can be salvaged. Now, that's our guy. Shit. Cliff, it's all up to you, buddy. You gotta go get him. You're gonna have to go quick, because oh, he left. Nice. Where's our guy? Did they eat it? D13 is up here. Oh, it's not powered. We're in trouble. Uh-oh, what's happening here? My thing is going all shifty. Where's Q-Bert? We need your help with the generator. Okay, let's generator this. Cliff, you can get in here. You gotta tow that guy back. He's fucking damaged. Go quick. Shit! Tow! Tow and go! Run! And then get the D7 closed. Close that shit. Okay. Navigate everybody to the exit, please. We want to get out. Okay. They followed me in somehow. My guy's getting damaged to fuck. Oh no, he's hurting. Shit. We'll leave Ian here. I'm going to have to go back for my other guy. No. Stay up there. Come down here. Asshole. I had to close the door. Shit. Well, we might have lost that guy, but we got a new guy. I don't know. Is he gone? We're good. We're just going to back out of here. And we're going to leave this ship. Because this place is haunted. Yeah, we didn't do very good. Ian, you're disabled. Q-Bert is disabled. Cliff's drone's health, 79. All right, that wasn't very good for us. Let's go here. We don't have enough travel gas to get there, I guess. Oh, Jeremy, can you come on our team? No, I don't want to board with a disabled drone. Who's disabled? All of you guys? How do I able you again? Oh, wow. Can I, like, move this stuff around? Oh, neat. That's cool. I can switch the stuff around in my inventory. Like, I can put, gather. Now Cliff can do gathering. That's good. Okay, Cliff. Let's go back here. Oh, we can't. We don't have enough gas. We have to go in. It's all on you, Cliff. So this is kind of a bit of a scary kind of game. It's not super easy. Look at our damaged-ass drones. They don't even want to work. Oh, neat. You can adjust the font size and stuff. That's cool. Okay, what's in A1? Let's go check. We can gather. We can interface. We don't have a generator, though. Oh, no. We can't even do the generator. We have an access terminal, though. Let's check it out. We'll interface with it. Oh, we got to power it up, too? Well, I'm not in very much luck here. My guy is kind of fucked. Shit. Damn it, Cliff. You've ruined the day, Cliff. Okay. So, access the modifications. Oh, wow. Here's our scrap area. Seems that we can repair our guys. Upgrade. Execute. Okay, yeah. So, we got enough scrap to repair some of these guys a bit. Pretty cool. And the guy we found, we'll fix you up a bit too if we can. I think we got it all. We're pretty much ready to go. Looks like you can scrap things you pick up as well too. scrap it into other different types of things to repair your guys. And create. What's this? Create. Oh, we can make new skills if we have enough scrap. We don't have any, though. We're kind of screwed. Hey, I'm still playing this game. I actually restarted a whole bunch of times. Wait a minute. Wow, look at this guy's view. That's really neat. It's like he has, like, some kind of other type of view. Like infrared or something. Neat. This reminds me of, like, aliens. Sneaking around on these ships looking for stuff. Pretty cool. Anyway, so I've actually restarted this. This is my third, maybe even fourth game. I don't remember. I just keep, I'm not doing very good at it. It's, there's a lot of exploring and, like, looking around for stuff, trying to figure out what's happened on here and things like that. This looks a bit like the very first ship I went on. The second game I started, it was different than this one. I was on, like, a totally different type of a setup there. But anyways, this is definitely, definitely kind of unique. Never played a game quite like it. I don't even know what to do. It's like, because a lot of it's quite new, so I just have to kind of figure it out as you go. There's a very nice help system. Oops, I pressed the wrong button. There's a help system. So, oh yeah, you type help. There you go. It's got all kinds of stuff in here. Commands, controls, basic commands, strategies. Like, greed, run in, take what you can, and get out of there. That's basically what I was trying last time, but I got killed. Pretty cool. Commandeering, tells. Threats all behave differently. Sometimes you can tell, like, what they're going to do and stuff. Pretty cool game. If you like roguelikes, and you like sci-fi and space type of thing, and you're interested in exploring and cool stories and just trying to piece together the story yourself type of thing based on the info you're able to get, this is a pretty cool game, I gotta say. I'm having some fun with it. Let's see the map again here. Oh yeah, I got that guy over there. I can go and tow him away. It's fun, and the way you can issue commands and just watch your guys go around is pretty cool. Plus, you can do it yourself like I'm doing here. Gather all on this. And Rick, you can come up here and do this. Tow this guy. Can you tow this guy? Is this guy alright? Let's info this guy. Oh no, he's destroyed. But we can swap. Hey, look. Scan and pry. Pry open unpowered doors. Wow, that's pretty sweet. And scans the current room for items. Okay. That's cool. We're going to take pry. This guy. I'll have someone else come along and take that other one. I guess, this guy. Haley. Or her. Haley's usually a girl's name. You can take scan. A scan. Oh, we found something. This wasn't here before. Was it? Find some secret? We got some scrap. Alright. Pretty cool. Okay, everybody. Everybody, navigate. 1, 2, and 3, all the way back to R1. There you go. Isn't that nice? They're all working together. We're done with this ship. This ship can piss off. Yeah, we got some new upgrades. Pretty cool. Making, I think, in this screen. Let me see here. Drone config. That's where we can config the drones. Pretty cool. Like, I can put scan. I'll put that in the inventory. So I can switch it around with my other guys. Actually, you know what? Generator. No, wait. You have a generator? You're probably just going to stay in the area. I don't want to put that on you. This guy can pry and tow. That's kind of a cool combo. Open a door, run in, grab the guy, and tow him the fuck out. And you can bring a whole bunch more drones once you get them activated, it seems. Let's see. Ship config. This is my ship. Don't have much to install into my ship yet. Mods. We don't have anything really to put into our ship. We're gonna have to get some. Anyways, this seems like a pretty interesting game. Definitely not the easiest game. It's definitely a thinking game. But I think it's pretty cool. Check it out if you like the roguelikes and the you like space and sci-fi types of things, it's very interesting. And anyways, I'm going to get going, so have a good one and see you guys later.